years and counting, that badge has been on the Corvette. However, our designers and engineers wanted to take it back in the history of Chevrolet. Because when that emblem was first introduced into the lineup, what it stood for was Chevrolet Performance.